Hello everybody, we are back with another part. This will be part 3 of the series of Returnal. Last time we stopped right before the house. We got the key, we got some upgrades, we got a sword, and the sword helps us break things down, which is nice. In this part 3 we're gonna investigate a little bit more. We are still kind of, our suit is on a decent level, it's kind of upgraded, and let's see what happens in our house. Oh god. It's dark in here, so it's gonna be creepy. Exactly, I have goosebumps right now, I have chills.
But impossible. Ooh.
Annabelle, are you here? Is that the mom?
I logged my first missions in this binder, but this is stored in the mothership's archives.
I feel like something's gonna scare me. Oh god. Is that a dark room there?
This was taken after I left. Why?
Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hello? Who is up there?
I hate everything. I hate everything. I hate you guys. I'm gonna check upstairs. I'm gonna check upstairs. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Just get it over with, get it over with. Scare the fuck out of me. Scare the hell out of me.
Such strange markings.
Bro, I have my skin is crawling right now. I don't like this type of horror. Like, I like movies that are scare, like jump scares, but I don't like this thriller type stuff. Why am I outside? What's going on? The controller is vibrating like crazy. Holy crap. What's going on? Please don't tell me you died because of the house. And my dog. Welcome home.
What is this meant to tell you? Am I supposed to remember this?
What is this? The astronaut. This is the astronaut. This was creepy. It is raining now. My dog is barking. Give me a second. I will edit this out. I'll be right back. Alexa, turn off the lights. Alexa, turn off the middle lights. And I'm back. You probably won't see the difference, but I am back, okay? Let's use this thing. And we are gonna go here first. Here first, yes. And then we're gonna go to the orange thing. But I wanna see what happens in this teleportation thing first. Let us go. I'm going the wrong way. Wait, am I going the right way? I am not going the right way. Now I'm going the right way. Let's look. Where am I? If I'm not mistaken, this was just like a small little chest. I love that I can break things now. Wait, okay, so I'm here. I need to go to my left. Requires crimson key, which I do not have right now. Okay. But let's go back. Is that way, the eye is that way. I need to go left to the house. That was a bad choice. Hate everything.
Hmm.
there something that can fix my malfunction? My proficiency? Fail a little bit, but have the map. Gotta be careful with that again next time, at least. Okay, so we figured out now we can break barriers with the sword. Now I have a transportation device here. Have more statues. Of some sort. Anathema key. Okay, I believe the key that we need. That would have been nice before. Fine, let's go there. Let's see what happens. Anathema key. Okay. Look at that. No, never mind. So majestic. I'm about to die. So what's gonna happen? No. Yes, I do. There's nothing else in here. What's happening? This music got creepy, creepy, creepy. Oh. That was a little bit anticlimactic. I think I'm getting good at this. Unless, oh no, I have to kill it three times. Oh no 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 no.
Prevented me from returning to the ship.
Huh. This is a very, very handy device then. Wow. Wonder if it's gonna make me... Where are the things? Maybe there's something here that could help me with it. Boys and girls, let's try this again.
The strange energy source is beyond this. It might be tied to White Shadow.
Trucker swarm. Ricochet and I don't know which one's better, that's the thing. They both have tracker farm, range limit, overload, projectiles. Fire rate is basically the same. No, it's not the same. Let's try it again. Okay, the little animation again. Evade again. Okay, so I need to be better at evading and killing. Motherfucker, stop hitting me. I hate everything. Doesn't that look a little bit different? Oh, okay, I kept the sword. That's good. That is freaking good, okay. Wonder if that's the final animal that I have to beat. Okay. So let's I will not do ether. I do not want to go. I'm a little bit disappointed, to be honest. But at least I have a sword now. Let's go inside for a little bit. Still red. Let me see if there's anything new in here that I need to look at. Unidentified item in cargo bay removal recommended. Where's the cargo bay? I don't know what the cargo bay is, but I'm a little bit sad. I wanted to defeat that monster thing, which looks like one of the beings that were in the story, in the databank, that we looked where all the little blue dots came together. It looked like one of those. And wouldn't have been nice to beat it. What the hell is this? Titan Ops? I think it's the... I don't even know! But... the thing looked like one of the things that... The boss that we had to kill 3 times looked like the beings from before, right? And so, maybe it thought that I was a bad person's thing? And that's why it tried to kill me? Which, I don't blame it. I do not blame it, and so... Oh yeah, these are the things that we saw. So maybe I have to beat it to be able to escape this little world. We also learned that the hole that has the shape of the beings, you know, that it scanned me just from this leg, that is like a second life. We did not keep the same progress we had with the boss. It started completely from scratch. And it's good to know when to use things and when to not. Now I know it a little bit better, and hopefully you guys know it as well. Hopefully this helps you out to plan things out, even though it's always gonna be unexpected, for the most part, what's gonna happen, especially with those big dog monster things, the tentacles that follow you around, they jump everywhere. We've learned that we have to run a lot, zig, and then sag a lot, and that'll help us avoid. We wanna create distance, and then shoot. Distance, and then shoot. That's the best policy for those bigger ones. For now, part 3, I'll keep it short because I just died. And if you're still here, I want to thank you for watching. Thank you for watching me play this game. It's been creepy and really good so far, but I'm liking it a lot, actually. We've been here before. I'm liking this game a lot so far, so I think that... good. If I jump in here in the water, I will die. Yes, I still died. Okay, cool. Again, thank you for watching. Defeat Frike. I guess the Frike is those beings then? So I need to level myself up. Go defeat that thing. That Frike, apparently. And then see what happens next. I don't know. I don't know. Okay, guys. Peace. See ya.